All right, this is a song I wrote about an experience I had. And it's called Lonely Roads.